We continue to follow breaking news out of Orlando.
A 16-year-old arrested for allegedly doing some pretty horrible things to a younger neighbor. WESH News' Kendra Astrike is standing by in our breaking news center with the details. And Kendra, we understand the victim was under 13?
Yeah, Martha and Jim, police say the victim had just completed kindergarten, 6 years old, when investigators say the boy, who just turned 16 a couple days ago, exposed himself to her and raped her on separate occasions. Police in Oakland and West Orange County arrested Shane Crosley last month. The state attorney's office has just decided to charge him as an adult. He's accused of luring the little girl into his garage, locking the door, and exposing himself. She says he tried to get her to take off her clothes, but when she refused, put a rifle to her head and threatened, quote, not to tell anyone, or she could say goodbye to her mommy. Crosley is also facing sexual battery charges, accused of hitting the girl over the head with a skateboard as she played in her family's garage and then raping her. In adult court today, the state attorney argued that Crosley is a flight risk and should be held without bond.
He's a sexual predator. He's a pedophile who molests a six-year-old little girl. And also, it's alleged he pointed a gun at her and told her not to tell anybody. And the fact that he has access to a firearm concerns the state greatly.
His stepfather told police he has several guns, but Crosley should not have had access to them. The state attorney's office says because of the seriousness of the charges and DNA found in the girl's underwear, they decided Crosley will face these charges as an adult. Live in the Breaking News Center, Kendra Astrike, WESH 2 News. And